All right, let's talk energy. You know, that vibrant, buzzing feeling that makes you want to take on the world. But what happens when that energy feels stuck? You ever feel sluggish, heavy, maybe just downright drained? Like no matter how much you rest, you just can't shake that foggy, weighed down feeling? Here's a little secret you might not know. Your lymphatic system could use a little love. It's one of the most underrated systems in your body, yet it plays a huge role in how you feel every single day. And guess what? Lymphatic drainage massage might just be the superhero you didn't know you needed. It's like a reset button for your body. So what's the lymphatic system? Let's break it down. Think of it as your body's very own waste management system. It's responsible for collecting and removing toxins, waste, and other unwanted materials from your body. It's also a key player in keeping your immune system strong and ready to fight off invaders. When it's working well, you feel lighter, healthier, and more energized. But here's the thing. Unlike your circulatory system, the lymphatic system doesn't have a pump. Nope, no built-in motor. It relies on you to keep it moving. It depends on your movement, muscle contractions, and sometimes a little external help. That's where lymphatic drainage massage comes in. This gentle, rhythmic massage technique helps stimulate your lymph flow, moving those fluids along and flushing out waste. It's like giving your body a much-needed tune-up. Think of it as a spring cleaning for your insides, a fresh start that leaves you feeling renewed and recharged. And here's the bonus. People often feel lighter, more energized, and even notice less bloating after just one session. It's like your body is saying, thank you. Now you might be asking, how often should I get one of these magical massages? Is it a one-time thing or a regular habit? Ideally, aim for at least once a month. But if you're dealing with specific issues like inflammation or recovery, you might benefit from more frequent sessions. Remember, this isn't a one-size-fits-all kind of deal. Everyone's body is different, so it's important to find what works best for you. If you're tackling inflammation, recovering from an illness, or just feeling a little off, you might want to go more frequently. Listen to your body. It knows what it needs. Always check with a pro to find what works for you. They can guide you on the best approach for your unique needs. And here's a fun tip. You don't need a professional every time. You can actually learn a few self-massage techniques to keep things flowing between appointments. It's easier than you think. Start with gentle, upward strokes on your arms and legs, always moving toward your heart. This simple action can make a world of difference. Small, consistent actions can lead to big changes over time. Your body will thank you for it. So why does this matter? Because when your lymphatic system is happy, you're happy. It's that simple. Your energy improves, your body feels less bogged down, and honestly, you just feel better, like you're finally in sync with yourself. Who doesn't want that, right? Feeling good in your own skin is priceless. So, if this info gave you a little spark of inspiration, don't keep it to yourself. Share the love, share this video with a friend, hit the like button, and subscribe for more tips on staying healthy and feeling amazing. Let's spread the good vibes together. Trust me, you've got so much energy waiting to be unlocked, and it all starts here. Take that first step and let your body thank you for it. See you next time.